Dating from the late 16th century, the Darlington, once a coaching inn, is situated at the top of the original marketplace. It's named after Lord Darlington, who was one of the last patrons of the town in the days when it was a parliamentary borough. Before this, it was called the Bedford Arms, as the Dukes of Bedford were the patrons of the town for a long time. The building was gutted by fire a few years ago, but has been rebuilt faithfully to the original.